I was playing football outside with two of my friends, and then I heard the earthquake and I felt the ground shaking. I ran back to my house and found it destroyed, and my parents were dead.